know YouTube. I just got done taking a shower. My second shower of the day because, I just peed on myself. I was trying to cap, and then, I started peeing when I'm trying to cap all over my chair. So I was trying to talk myself into all the reasons why, like, oh, it's okay, don't get stressed. So I realized, like, okay, you know, I needed a shower anyway. I need to see how my seat cushion is gonna handle up under the pressure of bladder issues. And I need to do, well, I guess now I have a more full load of laundry than I did have, so yay, I guess I get to do laundry. Anyway, you know, those are all, like, pathetic excuses for why it's okay to pee on yourself. And I know that, but you know what? Sometimes, like, aspects of life are really difficult and really suck. And so, sometimes I have to talk myself into believing that it's okay somehow. Because you know what? Like, overall, okay, overall, I love my life. I wouldn't trade who I am for anything. I wouldn't trade places with anyone. You know, I love being me. But, you know, some parts of life suck. And some parts of my life are more challenging than others, as I'm sure some parts of every life are more challenging than other parts. But, you know, I can do it. I can do it. But, yeah, like, I don't know. Some peeing on yourself sucks. And then, yeah, like, okay, I thought, you know what? I'm just going to put a diaper on because I don't feel like messing with catheters all night. I don't feel like dealing with bladder issues anymore. What if I pee on myself again? I don't even have a cover. Like a fabric cover, so, I mean, at least that would kind of work out, because I could just wipe down this cover, but the pee is not gonna, like, absorb into anything, so it would probably pee all over the rest of the chair, and so, anyway, it would suck. So, I thought, I'm just gonna put a diaper on so I don't have to worry about it, but, then, really, I would be having to worry about it. I would probably need to take a shower again, like, because, you know, I would smell like pee from wearing a diaper all day. I would smell like diaper, I don't know, you know how a baby's butt smells? Well, that's how I would smell. Like, I did get some baby powder today for the days when I do need to wear diapers. But, anyway, I'm gonna try capping. Even though I haven't, like, all day today and even yesterday, I tried to cap and I couldn't do it. Like, I was never successful any time. I don't know. I think I'm gonna call the medical supply company and see if they have, like, some kind of device that helps guide the catheter in, when you can't feel it, it's hard, and I keep getting it, like, in the wrong spot, I don't know, which, you know, seems like, I don't know, it shouldn't be that hard, but for whatever reason, I'm just wasting catheters, I'm getting really frustrated, and, it's just, I don't know, it's difficult, but hopefully I'll do it okay tonight, because I decided not to take the easy way out, not to just put a diaper on and not worry about it. I decided, okay, fine, I'm gonna try capping all night, and we'll see what happens, but in the meantime, like, I don't know, just another shower, you know, some things of life are hard. sometimes you have to talk yourself into, I don't know, sometimes the best way to deal with the stuff that I can't deal with seems to be, like, I mean, I can deal with my bladder and all that stuff, but it's frustrating, and sometimes the best way for me to deal with frustrating situations is to think of why maybe they're not as frustrating, like, you know, like all my excuses that I said at the beginning of the video. So maybe that'll work for you. I don't know. Some situations still suck, though. Can't do anything about that, but make it the best that we can. And hopefully tomorrow is another day. Hopefully I'll get this stuff one day. It'll all work out. Yeah. In the meantime, just smile and nod and pretend everything's okay, right?